In this video, I will show you how to explore your views with a view analyzer. For this purpose, I will use this view, which consumes 40 other views and 8 tables. The view analyzer is located in the view persistency monitor. Select the view you want to explore with the view analyzer and go to the details screen. From the view persistency menu, you can start the view analyzer. You need to decide if you want to analyze a memory conception or not. Keep in mind that if you want to analyze a memory conception, you must enable the expensive statement tracing in the configuration area. Without memory conception means that the view analyzer will collect only existing information. With memory conception means that the view analyzer will collect the existing information, but in addition, it will execute the persistency simulation for non-persisted views. It will report the memory conception that would be used to get them persisted. As the simulations may add workloads to your system, you can use this result to define a limit to the memory conception that can be used to persist a view. If one of the analyzed views exceeds this limit, then no further view persistency simulations are run. Let's start the view analyzer with memory conception. Here it is. Once the view analyzer has completed a task, two tabs are available: the task log that provides details on the task run itself, and the entities tab that contains detailed information per entities. You can now analyze the results and define actions to improve your data model. Look at the next video, and thanks for watching!